Hey everyone, this is Samantha Spitz with FOX31. I'm working on a story today talking to a former LGBTQ plus teacher who claims that she was terminated based on her sexual orientation. She says she was a teacher over at All Souls Catholic School in Inglewood. She tells me that she's been teaching there for 6 years and was just recently terminated by the Denver Archdiocese. So I'm going to be talking with her about this decision and then also hearing from the Archdiocese about the reasoning behind this decision. Lots to talk about on both sides here. That's all coming up in our shows tonight.